I don't know. Like Adidas don't. I don't know. Adidas is kind of off. For one, we already doing business. They should have never been in position to take that deal back. Like I'm the first Kanye. I'm the first Kanye. They popped up. They look. Killer. When they signed me, they said they signed me because for street cred. We were street ballers, and you felt me and all that. And then soon some street shit jump off. They snatched the bread back. I'm like, what? I say, what? And then everybody that signed with Adidas look at the situation with Adidas. Like D Rose, I love D Rose, but I feel like if he was with Nike, that shit wouldn't happen. Facts. Like everything with Adidas just be seeming regular. So when kid come ask me advice, I'd be like, bro, sign with Nike just cause, even for less money, I would have signed with Nike.
So you saying different the accident vibe. With the injury in Derrick Rose got to do with Adidas. That's what you're saying.
Yeah, Adidas got a nasty vibe to them. And then they disrespected the laws of the vibrations of the earth by taking their bread back. And we already doing business way before all of that. So yeah, like Adidas shit is regular. Y'all know that.
So
y'all
now
know that.
Adidas,
I mean,